Hello everyone, my name is Christine and I am one of the forecasters at the National Weather Service office in Monterey, California. I am here with Kerwin Teixeira, who is a student at San Jose State University and one of our student volunteers. We will be talking to you today about the storm system forecast to impact the area Tuesday and Wednesday of next week. A storm system currently in the Gulf of Alaska will move toward the region early next week. This storm will bring a big change in the weather Tuesday and Wednesday.
The storm is expected to move into the North Bay early Tuesday morning and gradually head to the South Bay by the afternoon. Eventually, this storm will move south toward Monterey County by late afternoon into the evening hours on Tuesday. The storm will be out of our area by Wednesday morning.
Rain accumulation will generally range from a quarter to a half of an inch in the valley locations to three quarters to an inch of rain in the higher elevations. A few isolated locations, especially in the higher elevations of Santa Cruz and Monterey counties, could see over an inch of rain with this storm. In addition, a much colder air mass will be associated with this storm. This will result in snow levels dropping to 2,000 to 2,500 feet by Wednesday morning. Daytime high temperatures will also be very cool, only reaching the upper 40s to low 50s for many locations. This cold air mass will also allow for a slight chance of thunderstorms, as well as gusty winds along the coast. Thank you for listening to our presentation. Please continue to monitor the forecast for the latest information. Follow us on Twitter and like us on Facebook. We love to hear your feedback and know what the weather is like in your area.